Good evening. In the news, a problem bear was shot and later euthanized over the weekend in Mammoth Lakes. The Adventure Trails pilot project goes to the Inyo supervisors Tuesday. Hey, tree lightings and gift giving in Mammoth Lakes and Bishop. Friends of the Inyo once again hosting the Wild and Scenic Film Festival and the party of the year, Disabled Sports Eastern Sierra's Island Extravaganza is coming up. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.